Okay, welcome back to Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. This is the final section.
What the hell am I doing?
Mine.
Sorry, pal. You're not my type. No. No, no, no. You have got to be kidding me. Come and get me.
Stand your ground and fight.
Come on, you big ugly bitch.
Daniel! your ground like a man!
No! Stop grabbing onto ledges, you idiot!
Stand your ground.
I mean, except for when I want you to.
Come on, you big ugly bitch!
Destiny!
Get
going to die here!
Sorry, I'm not talking much.
Incoming!
Die! Why won't you die?
Have some of this!
Whoa!
Would you let go? Why aren't you letting go?
Stand your ground like a man!
That was the weirdest bug I've seen in a long time.
Have some of this!
I am a monster, but you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed?
How many, just today?
That's it, boy. No compassion, no mercy. Do it! No. You don't have the will.
Maybe not. But they do.
No!
Holy shit!
Come on!
That's it!
Oh, let's go!
Up we go.
Come on, Sunshine. What the hell did you do back there?
Oh, you know, save the world. You got her? Damn it, we gotta move faster. Let's go. Hold on, all right? Just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
Ekla, Sheffer Kerala gabu chigre.
Tujiche.
So, it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. It suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Chloe.
No. My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah. He's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. Which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Oh, no.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
You did good, Nate. I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know. I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh, my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No, yes, no. You did. No, I
saw
you
shed tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Mm-hmm.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's that?
Yay. Okay. Well, that final boss was not nearly as difficult as I remember it being, but it was still fun. Yeah. So that's been the second game in this series. I'm going to start the third one, but I want to focus on doing the DLC for Little Nightmares next, the Depths DLC, which I don't know anything about. So unlike the main game, it'll be completely blind. I'll give it its own playlist. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Until next time, see ya, and bye.